Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of Cosmic PvP. What am I saying? Timeless PvP, sorry. Timeless PvP Factions. So Season 2 of Factions. So, as you can see, we've moved since the last episode. I had to, we were compromised. In doing so, I lost everything. So, I waited a day, and I got everything. I got a lot of things. So we got 64 on each of these. I have a double thing going down to a mine system that I was doing. Oh, 20 seconds. I won't do it. I have enchanting set up for the level 30. Have all my chests here. And up to here, there's nothing, right? Okay, down here we have random stuff. Minerals. Other, like, random blocks. Oh. Oh god. I feel like I crashed. No. Alright, okay. So up here is all stone stuff. Down here is all potions. Over here is armor. And up here we have, like, tools and TNT and other stakes and stuff. So, I have, so we got, we're still here. Got what age of 6 days, 6 hours, 39 minutes. Open monsters and animals. I don't understand what that is. Manpower. Nope, nothing else. So I don't know if I want to do what I did last season and get some people together to do this, but I do want to maybe do something. But I'm gonna need a shovel and a pickaxe. And I might move. I might move. I do wanna figure out how this guy works over here, this quest guy. I don't have no idea. I can't punch him. I can't right click him. It says that you can do like random quests to get money and whatnot. I have no idea how. So, what is this thing? Is this a pony or something? I have no idea. Let's get over here. I'm not gonna go kill him. Right now, my balance is 40,000 because I was betting things, and that didn't turn out well. And yeah, I was just gonna record it, but I'm like, nah, I'm not gonna. I probably should just come in with a surprise. But no, that was a stupid idea. I probably should have recorded it. But anyways. I need to find something. Wanna go to the wild? Let's get up here. Let's see. Let's go over there. Oh, No, you get... You know, screw you. I have 27 levels. Just take them. I need to get rid of those levels. Because I just kept spending... I also kept spending a little bit of money to get more levels. Because I was bored. Now, since I... Oh. I would have went out there, but that guy's there. He's... That's Ambu. No, I'm joking. That's not Ambu. Oh, that. You son of a gun. That guy, when that guy hit me back in the pool because he wanted some. I'm not gonna deal with it. Let's get over here. Get around here. Let's see. Let's see. Oh. Traveling amongst the trees. I probably should have been a monkey instead of a fish, man. What do you guys think? A monkey instead of fish? Ah, I knew I was not gonna make that one. Let's get out. I'm not going down there. That's a dangerous area. Cool. Stuff over here. There's nothing here. And if someone comes back and I'm still here, I don't care. There's nothing here. Llama coin. Whoa. Up, and I forgot to pay him. Can you pack me? Wow, these sounds like really bare. I can get in here. Gotcha. Oh, go trade the there's no golem. She's gone. Put some armor on. Grab an axe, grab a sword. Pickaxe would be nice. Grab a bow. All the arrows. Guys, I'm a looter. That's what I do. I loot. Grab a shovel also. Is there nothing for food wise? I need to grab some food. Oh gosh. Wait a second. You can't tell me this. Don't you dare say that this is what I think it is. Oh my gosh. I don't know what this is, guys. Just a random fun thing. It's a spawner, too. That's what have this spawner room. It's definitely a spawner room. I want to see if I can break this. I have to break this ass. There's no ender pearls in the house. And this guy's chest. No e-pearls. Dang. Probably should not be here. Just go down a little bit. Get into hiding. So if he does, if someone does come on, I am hidden for them. So let's just go back home. Yes! We found something we technically looted instead of raided. Oh, who cares? It works. That's not gonna be the end of the episode, because that would've been way too easy, guys. Nom 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 nom. Nom 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 nom. Another pickaxe. Another shovel. Another axe. Bow. Got a sword. More arrows. And we got the armor. So we got here, 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 and here. Sweet. So you got about 21 minutes to the next scene. Some dirt. And my hoe. I've never actually used the word hoe before. Here's my bucket of water. And we need some torches. Oof. So where am I gonna... Crap. So I don't have a place to build it. Dana. I could come into here and then build like a little thing here, but nah. Difficult. And I'm not going to take any of these chests down. Might build it off of here. Let's see. Right here. Because we got 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, right here. That works. Ah, oh, crap. I just forgot. I need... Grab. So, if I combine this, hold on, has a chance of, what was I going to say, has a chance of double dropping ores, and with a high enough smelting level, with a double drop of ores, you get more ores per, more ores, there we go, per, per mine, obviously, and then doing that, if you have enough, high enough smelting level, you have the ability to, smelt the multiple. Higher smelting gives you the capability of smelting an ore, getting an extra amount. So basically doing that will help us a lot. That's why I like Silk Touch, but I also like Fortune for the things like redstone, coal, and redstone, coal, and lapis, because, oh shoot. I didn't know if we could. Get down there. All these up there. Grab some stone. Did I see that? Right over here. really trippy. Alright, anyways. Oh, I missed out. So I'm going to be doing server hopping every once in a while. We have Friday. We had Lego Batman 3 come up. That was the third one playthrough. And then last Wednesday we had DC Online. That is a very interesting game. Potatoes, because look, maybe 7:50. I'm going to grab a whole bunch of potatoes. Actually, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so 24. So I need 24 of them. Keep popping. Oh, and I don't know why. Saturation of the. Yeah. Pretty sure it's the saturation of the. Yeah. Just pop you here. Let's just sit here and move it. Yeah. Just pop all of these. Put a double door on that is because you know there's a glitch that people they can, if they click fast enough, they can throw an ender pearl as they right after they open the door and then get inside. So my thing is, because down that mine it connects to a lot of other people's mines, so if they follow that and come up here to be able to get through, they would have to go. They would have to really aim at the ground. And it and it's like really hard to get through. So that's why I put that there. Now let's see. Down. Okay, so here, yeah. I don't understand. Is it? It's gotta be light level, isn't it? It's gotta be light level. Alright, so let's see now. Boom, 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 boom. So let's go around here, here. Wow, that was like perfect amount. So I better set up a chest thing here. Might set that. No. Let's go. Keep everything down here. Going back and forth. Let's go. Wow. Look at that. That looks cool. So if I can. Do. It's like a lot of stuff. I need to get a spawner so I can set that up around here somewhere. Because I need stuff to grind. Unless I join a faction that does have a grinder. So, anyways, guys, I hope you all in. Well, actually, wait, hold on. Hi, guys, how are you doing? Sorry. Anyways, guys, this is going to be the end of the episode here. I hope you guys all enjoyed. We made a farm. I'm not going to call it raiding because we literally just walked into the base, stole a couple items, and walked out. So we looted the base. And we also found a base and got murdered. So, anyways, guys, hope you guys all enjoyed. This has been Linedcardinal06 A.K.A. Jake. I'll see you guys all next time. Peace.